Hey guys, so ironically, I went out to West Texas and I've got 20 goats out there, mind you. They're driving me crazy. Wish they would just go back to school. I'm doing IVF treatment. I'm gonna have some more goats. Opal's gonna be the surrogate. Woo, 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 woo. So hopefully that goes well and check out my dares. Hey guys, so ironically, these goats are driving me insane. I'm gonna need a lot of lavender after today. I mean, look what they did today.
My museum, are you running? My museum is pretty scary because it was inspired by Ernest K. Nimitz. Ernest K. Nimitz was my neighbor down at the ranch. He was about 2 or 3 miles, well, see, probably the crow flies, about a mile or two. Took 2 or 3 miles to drive over there, and we would paddle around it. But he was 3 years older than I was, and he had a museum in his, he had a little room in the back of their ranch, and he had just unusual things. And so I guess he was kind of scary, so it's pretty scary that he inspired me. But the museum came about because of, well, I had all this stuff, and what do you do with it when you collect all this stuff and you don't want to throw it away? And so partly that, and partly the fact that he had his museum kind of inspired me to do this museum.
Oh, cool.